Slime and Monster Trucks.
From?
Target.
It's from the company Jada. It is a Spider-Man RC car. It's for 6 plus. It comes with 2 batteries, USB charging, and also have turbo boost.
What color can you see in my hand?
Red. Black stripes.
And silver.
Silver. With blue.
White. Yellow white with
What about the glasses? What colors are the glasses?
Yellow.
Black.
Yellow.
It has a suspension system.
Suspension.
Like mine.
What about the wheels? Can you look at the wheels and see what you see on the wheels?
Is there black?
What do you see on the
wheels? Spider-Man on it.
Spider-Man on every wheel?
Yeah.
Good. What else can you see? You see the headlight?
Headlight, yes.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay, what else do you see?
I see some words on the this thing, this.
Good.
Also, it kind of same like this one.
Like the other truck that you had.
It have this and this, so it's same.
Good. What do you like about this truck, Mason?
I like the red.
The Spider-Man skin. Like the spider web.
It's also squishy.
Squishy?
Yeah.
It can go on all the terrain.
Also, Mason can play because Mason's almost 6.
Cool. And what else do you like about it?
I like the mobility.
You can't wait to go to the park and try it out?
Yeah.
First, we need to open it and charge it. Okay, make a plate. Can you ask the brother what you think about the ice?
What's thing about Sandy?
Good.
What's thing about Mason?
Good.
Let's open it.
Yes, one step. Yes, another step. And what's Ben? Oh, the Spider-Man.
Let's look at the advantages first. 1. It is a remote control car that can be driven by children as young as 6 years old. 2. The car has a very realistic design and looks just like a real buggy. 3. The car is very fast and can reach speeds of up to 10 miles per hour. 4. The car is very durable and can withstand crashes and bumps. 5. The car comes with a pistol grip controller, which is easy to use. 6. The USB rechargeable battery for the car is really convenient. About the drawbacks, 1. The car is not suitable for children under the age of 6 years old. 2. It requires 2 AA batteries for the controller, which are not included in the package. 3. It may not be able to reach its top speed on all surfaces. 4. It may not be able to withstand crashes and bumps on all surfaces.
They didn't say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Man, look at the camera.
We'll be right back.
remote control battery power?
It's to keep it on the box.
Uh-huh. On the box. Now turn it around one round. One more round, please.